Good afternoon, everybody.
It's afternoon.
Yeah, it's like 1.
Oh, good.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. It just feels like 4 at Florida time right now.
Oh, gosh.
That's why I fell asleep more than usual. So I think I'm still pretty tired, just a little bit. But
it's okay, because we don't have any parts today. Today is just exploring, eating, Disney Springs.
Downtown Disney.
And then we go to the parks tomorrow. But we go to Disney tomorrow, right?
Yeah, we go to Disney tomorrow on Friday.
And we're pretty close, so we could probably sleep in.
Mm-hmm. And then Saturday we go to Universal for our first time ever.
Yeah.
In Universal Hollywood.
And currently they're doing the Super Mario's technical rehearsal, so we probably won't be able to
hopefully
see that.
I'm praying that we get to see that tomorrow, because then it will be awesome and amazing. It'll be really cool. But today, we're at the Marriott Hotel and Sydney wanted to check out this place. Like, it's like a little marketplace.
It's like the Grandview Market. If you guys are from Florida, most of you should know what the Grandview Market is.
It's if you're from West Palm Beach.
If you're from West Palm. It's like a, I guess in a way like a food court, but not really. But it's a bunch of like little stands. You remember? Like the Grandview Market? There's a bunch of food places.
Oh, yeah. So I guess today we're going to go to the Packing House. That's what it's called. Never heard of it. Never even seen it. I don't know what it is. She just told me it was just like the Grandview Marketplace. So I'm guessing there's a bunch of food there. So we're going to go eat lunch over there. And after that, we're going to go to Downtown Disney. And we're going to take you guys along with us. So we'll see you guys at the Grandview Marketplace. Which is... Alright, we are here at the Packing House Anaheim. They do have a two-story, so they have one up upstairs and then one downstairs. It's two-story, so never been here. This will be fun. So we have some bad news.
Upsetting for me because it looks so cute.
Yep. We can't even bring a camera inside, and we can't even hold it while we're going inside. Can't even hold it at all. I don't know, because I guess we need a permit just to do all this stuff. To bring a camera inside this place. I guess because, I don't know.
You said that we needed to have a permit in order to have a camera?
Yeah.
Honestly, I've been seeing this on TikTok where vloggers, like TikTokers go into stores and they'll try to vlog and people won't let them vlog.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on, bro. Because, yeah.
I feel like it's a common thing in California since so many Californians are influencers, so they're trying to not allow influencers to have content, I guess.
I don't know, but yeah, we would have to have a permit just to go in here, and I can't even carry the camera around. They offered me a locker, but I don't really trust them here at all. I just don't trust where I'm at right now, because I'm in a whole different, I'm like a whole different state, so.
It's like a locker you can't even lock.
Yeah, it's just like a locker. Like, you just open and that's it. Not with a locker or anything. So, we're just gonna go to Downtown Disney and just probably eat over there. I just feel like it is.
It's because at home, you know, we bring the camera everywhere.
Yeah, we bring a camera everywhere,
so
at Florida.
I've never heard someone telling cameras aren't allowed.
But right now, we're gonna just go to Downtown Disney. We're gonna go.
And then we have a reservation at 5.
At 5, and then we're
but
just gonna.
It's pretty close to here because you can see the fireworks from that restaurant.
Yes, and
okay. We're about to go through security though. So
yeah, and so.
Meet you in the inside.
We are here. It's been forever since we've been here. Forever. And they do have little droids running around right here. That little R2-D2 right over there. Monorail is very, very close to the ground, so it feels amazing. Look at that. It's so cool. Doing some construction work right over here on this left side. Maybe for the concrete floor. Because last time we came here, this side was open. It was way bigger. Oh, yeah. You know what time it is, babe. You know what time it is. It's Lego time.
Last time we came for.
Oh yeah, and I was rushing to come here, but it was closed. But now we get to go inside, and I get to check out all my new Legos.
Yeah, they have the new flowers.
Oh, they do? I'm about to go check inside the Lego store. They actually have the new Lego set from Marvel for Black Panther. And it's only $349.99. Looks pretty cool. I really want it, but I have no space to put it. I really want this, but I have no space. I'm just hoping that when we move out, I'll probably just buy the box and not build it until we move out of the house, you know, to a bigger house. And then Cindy's been wanting to get new flowers so I could boo for her. Which I've been wanting to do it too, but...
I like the sunflowers.
Yeah, the sunflowers are cool, but we're looking for the Groot one that holds the sunflower. And you could probably grab that too. Yeah, another thing right over here. I've been wanting to get the Millennium Falcon and R2-D2. And I've been wanting to get the R2-D2 for the past 2 years. But we have no room. But one of these days, I might just buy the box. And like I said, when we move out, we'll just get, you know, well, that's when I start building it. Because we literally have no room at the house. And we have Darth Vader right on the top. And full Lego set Darth Vader. And Baby Yoda's right up there too. Alright, we got my Lego bag set. We got Cindy's sunflowers here. And now we're just gonna go walk around and probably get some snacks. Because, you know, we are missing lunch. So we're just gonna try to get some snacks and before our reservations to eat. We had the corn dog before and it was really good. It was really good. Oh, and the churro. The California churros. Yes, it was amazing too. I'm craving a corn dog. We're probably getting a corn dog. Oh my god. I just haven't eaten a corn dog. There's a dog running around. Did you want anything?
I would have to see. I don't know.
So the one thing that I didn't know about, that when you get one of a corn dog, it comes with a chip. I did not know that. Cindy knew about it. Or maybe she just read it just now, but but I didn't know. We did, but it didn't include chips. I don't remember including chips. I don't know. Maybe I forgot. I don't know what kind of sauce this is, to be honest. But there's two sauces. I didn't know. I think this is like ketchup and mayonnaise. I'm not sure, but I don't know what this is. I'm going to try both of them out. All right, that food was amazing. It tasted really good. The corn dog, the one that looked like the pink sauce was so spicy though. The pink sauce was like spicy. It has a spice to it. But the red one would taste like what is that called from China? Like, it was like Chinese sauce. I don't know. I forgot what to call it. I had it before. You guys know when you have your egg rolls?
The sour.
Yeah, it's the sour one. It's the one with the egg rolls. Like when you just dip it in with the egg rolls and stuff. But it was really good. It wasn't spicy. It was, you know, it was really sweet. It was pretty good. But I think I like the one with the spice to it, because I like a little spice to my corn dogs a little bit. But right now we're gonna go walk to Walt Disney, and we're gonna go check out some merch that they have, and to see what they got, because I'm looking for some merch to see if I like it or not. If I don't, then I'm probably not gonna get it. But if I do, then I'm probably gonna get something. So me and Cindy are gonna come here later.
I can come in right now.
Oh yeah, we could go right now, to be honest. We're trying to go look for the 100th year anniversary ones though, and that's the thing. It would be awesome. Okay, yeah. And you also have the Marvel collection here. Cindy has none of them yet. But I do really want the Iron Man one. And they also have the Winnie the Pooh. These are so amazing and they're so cute. They also have the Tinkerbell jewelry box right over here. Tinkerbell collection. Disney's Tinkerbell charm with 14K gold plating. That is awesome for $70. But I got one of the charms of Baby Yoda. I got the last one right there at the first one. We're about to head to Starbucks to try to get a drink. A coffee, because I need coffee. And Spider-Man, oh, come on. I was gonna choose Iron Man.
Tom? Okay, yeah. Okay.
No, Toby.
Toby? Okay.
Toby. OG, come on now. All right, since we got our still Starbucks, We're literally right across from World of Disney, so Star Wars is literally right here. Go through the ramp, and then we're at World of Disney. So now we're gonna go ahead right inside and get our merch on. All right, so me and Cindy found that this.
It's a countdown calendar.
Because we are getting married next year, in March 23rd, 2024, and it's $50. And then she also found this one when they were sitting, laying down in a blanket under the tree when they would climb up the hill.
We don't get plushies, though.
No, we don't. We don't get plushies at all. Cindy already has this shirt. It's amazing.
And I have all these tips.
Oh, yeah. We have, well, except for that one.
I bought that one last time.
What?
It's hanging on the thing.
I didn't see that one.
I bought it when Lila surprised me on Sunday.
Oh, you didn't show me then. Oh, because I was at work.
Look at this.
Oh, look at that.
This is like a passport thing.
This is good use. I love this one. How much is that? $60. I like that one.
Password, a card.
Because you can use.
That's to put your passports.
I have just met you and I love you.
It's a notebook, and then this is like to put your passports. What'd you say?
I'm planning to get one of these for Maui.
Well, that's for you.
For the adults.
That's for you.
They also have this one.
For Maui.
Maui.
But they don't have size small, and he's little.
He's in a little miniature one. I think he went a little overboard, but you know, it's cool.
You know what I'm worried about? The suitcase.
Oh, the suitcase.
Yeah, because
we're
only 10 pounds.
We'll figure it out. But yeah, you know, we're going. It's not like we're going bankrupt here, you know. Yeah, a lot of.
I was just telling him that when he buys, he's like a little kid in the ice cream shop when they ask him how many toppings he wants. And he's like, I want some M&Ms, some chocolate chips, some cherries, some marshmallows, some sprinkles. Oh yeah, and add some banana slices, add everything.
They got the backpack, bro.
Oh, that bag's pretty.
I'm going back. Here, hold this real quick.
I didn't see it up there though.
I'm going back.
Mateo's asking about that backpack. He really wants it. I'm really looking for Mateo because I can't find him. Oh my gosh.
I'm getting it. I'm getting it, bro. Saw it last minute when we were walking out. And I didn't know they had the bags. I totally forgot they had the bags.
Let me see it.
Yeah, so look at the bag. The bag is amazing. It's unique. Like, you just barely what you see. It's very unique. Especially, it would be more special because we're in Disneyland.
The reason. Florida, so. Tell them the truth why you like it.
Huh?
Tell them why you like it.
No.
Mm-hmm. Tell them the truth.
I saw the movie Jungle Cruise, and you know who was in it? The Rock.
That's the only reason he likes it. it's super cute. I like it. Wait, you need to fix this right here. There we go. Look at it. He's so happy.
Happy now.
You're happy now?
Yeah.
Even though we have a big bag right there? That's filled with stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, geez.
I guess.
Okay, so right now we're going to the buses, right?
Yeah, so we're gonna go to the buses. We're gonna go back to the hotel
to
drop off all this stuff, especially the backpack too.
So we don't go to the restaurant and stuff.
Yeah, so we're gonna get ready. Well, we're already ready. We're just gonna drop some things off, go to the restaurant that we made a reservation for. The 100 Years of Wonder. Disney Adventure Park, and this side, literally right across over there, is Disneyland. It's amazing. Look at Cindy walking by herself. We're literally right in the middle of it right here. Both entries. You won't be able to go to Disneyland on this side tomorrow, but for Disney California Adventure, we will be going here tomorrow. This is gonna be awesome. And I can't wait. All right, so we made it to the hotel, get everything done, put everything away. Now we're about to go do. Well, right now we're about to go take the bus again back to the Disneyland, to the parks, and then we're gonna go walk to our reservation. All right, so we're about to go in right now and try to see if we could try to get in a little early. We are gonna be like 10 minutes, 15 minutes early. Hopefully they'll let us in into the Storyteller Cafe. This place is huge. So many upstairs, like upper levels. This is amazing. Okay. We're here at the Storyteller's Cafe. We're about to check in right now. All right, as soon as we get in. It smells good in here, huh? I was like, this is good. It smells really good. It smells like pasta in here. This place is amazing. It's an amazing place, cool. So on the app, they asked me if it was our first timer or anniversaries, birthdays, or anything like that. I clicked on our first time here and our anniversary because it is me and Cindy's anniversary to for 1 year anniversary to propose since I proposed here. So it's gonna be a good time here. All right, so what I got is salmon right here. I got mac and cheese. I got a few slices of pizzas, and I got beef. And I got like, I forgot what to call it, but it's, I got some rice. It's brown rice with some corn, with some beans. It looks pretty good. This is my dish. And then Cindy has a turkey leg right over there. Some macaroni right there. Some mashed potatoes. Some bread. Pizza. And then the same rice that I have. It looks pretty good. We're about to dive in right now. I got a drink. I got a cocktail called Magical Star Cocktail. It has X-Fusion organic mango and passion fruit, liqueurs, parrot bay coconut rum, pineapple juice, and souvenir multicolored glow cube. It looks pretty cool. As soon as I sat down, I saw it. It looked pretty cool, and it sounds pretty tasty because I love mango and passion fruit and rum.
Here it is. This is what I was talking about. This looks pretty cool, and has a little bit of garnish on the top of the leaf. It looks pretty cool. Hopefully it looks pretty tasty. But I'm waiting for the straw. He said he's gonna bring some straws. So I'm gonna see if it tastes pretty good or not.
All right, I got my straw here. I got my drink. And I'm about to see how it tastes. Wow. It tastes really good. You wanna try? It tastes really, I can taste the rum and the coconut. Like sweet. I like the sweetness just a little bit. Wow. I can taste the mango. It tastes real good. It's sour, but it's good. It's really good.
When I went to go get some these fruit, there's one big giant fruit that I digged in to find. Almost the size of her head. Oh my god, literally.
Dinner was amazing. It was pretty good.
Yeah, it was at the Storybook Cafe at the Grand Floridian. Not Grand Floridian, Grand
Californian. It was really good. It was it made me flat. Two plates and a plate of dessert. The drink, the Magical Star cocktail was amazing. It was sour, but it was just really good and amazing. The lemonade she got, she didn't barely drink it because it was too sour. And I tried it, it was too sour. I couldn't even finish it. I was like, nope. But other than that, the rest of the day, what else did we do? We went to Downtown Disney most of the day today, right?
Yeah. We had other things to do, but it is what it is.
Yep.
So we mainly just did that for Disney. That's it.
Yep. And then tomorrow, guess where we're going? We're going to Disney California Adventure side. Not Disneyland, because this side is way better. Has more bigger rides, you know? I'm sure the Disneyland has one too, but we decided just to go to one park this time for this trip because we also wanted to try the Universal one for tomorrow. Well, yeah. For the next day, because we want to try something new in California. All right, guys, we're about to head back to the hotel. First, we got to go to Target, but I am going to end the vlog here. But as always, guys, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe to this video, and we will see you guys next time. Peace. Before I'm someone you leave behind, I'll break your heart so you don't break mine.